Shangri-La. It was a hit back in the early 60s by the four freshmen, and also the Letterman did it.